space travel is impossible. If you want to go to the moon, you must build a stairs, or you grow a tree, or have a rope from the earth to the moon, connected, so you can climb. You can go to the moon. Use a rocket, go to the moon, it's totally impossible. You see, every country spend a lot of money making weapons. There's no missiles, no rocket missiles can go around the world. How can NASA send a rocket, fire a rocket to orbit the Earth, then go to the moon, then come back? Rocket is just fireworks. All the rocket fuel run out, the gravity will track you back. It's impossible. Send a rocket around the Earth. It's a fact. All the countries competed to make a long-range missiles. How long they can go? 10,000 miles top. If you go to the moon, why don't you fire rockets? Go straight to the moon. You will orbit the Earth couple times, then you go to the moon with that fuel. And you have a fuel, come back to Earth. Think about how stupid a lie they put off. Why people so confused? If I have questions, ask me. Have a good one.